Whatever.
Either way, my wife thought it was hilarious. So
we gotta be careful. If you're letting your wife read text, we better.
Not all of them.
We better. We better start getting careful with what we say.
Not all.
Will, Will said, should I put that? I said, no, Will. Don't be saying that, man. That's pretty bad. That's pretty sexy.
I thought it was
funny. I thought it was hilarious.
Oh, it was.
You could have
been
together.
My wife reads it. She goes, those guys are as crass as you. I said, no, Hoover's no, worse.
That's what Will said. Will goes,
hey, but you wear those guys all
the time. Will says, you do hang out with some bad guys. Okay. I guess I do. And you should see me. I'm like, I step out of the gutter.
That's okay.
Let them go by.
I'm sure I'm out there on the river.
And you're okay. You are the gutter here.
Yeah.
And I'm not even, I'm usually by myself. That's the river.
That's for Rachel.
Thank you. Very well.
Jeff, thanks, man.
Thanks. Yeah, man.
I'm doing well.
Good, Clark. How are you?
Good. Who brought food?
The wax provided.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Where?
Right there. Pizza. All kind of good stuff.
Hey, Clark.
Hey. Yeah. If they're a guy, they want to win. I don't care what they say. You know, they can say, oh, I'm just playing for fun. BS. You're a guy.
You're a guy.